What's that? Oh wow. Okay.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
It is my burden to carry an eye of God.
Oh, you go grass. Interesting. Okay. Oops, the inspiration part. I meant to take the sorcery part with the grasp.
Minions have spawned.
No, grasp works on Veigar. I was more disappointed that I took inspiration second because then my mana is not going to be very good. At least I'm not into something like Nasus. Because Nasus, you have to actually poke him constantly. Why I'm versus an Alistar Cardzard? I have no idea. Maybe he's trying to be like utility, you know, for his team. What? Okay, that's kind of weird because okay, first thing, like number one, even Veigar versus Yast, it takes a while usually for the Yast to actually get owned. I'm not saying you won't eventually own him, because I but like... WHAT?! That level 4? Oh wait, his name is Toxic Creepin. That might mean something.
Now
has been slain.
This is the first lesson.
Well, you're beating the shit out of the asshole pre like level 6 and all that shit. That's the surprising part. It's not that you're beating the shit out of the asshole. I've beaten the shit out of the assholes before, but to do it at this level in the game is something. That's the kicker. He's really gonna get his ass kicked now. He's losing at this stage of the game when Veigar is clearly not supposed to win at this stage of the game. He's supposed to win at least level 6. No, he's... I'm power farming as usual. It's one of my usual strategies in Illoai. It usually works. It's power farming on Illoai. Wow, this game is interesting. Very, very interesting. And not on, for once it's not my team. I thought that's funny. For once, we are actually winning like the enemy team usually always does.
It is terrible to be satisfied. The world needs us to chase dreams.
That's hilarious. What rating is this? It's a mostly silver game. Damn. With the gold, yes. I don't know how he got the gold. Okay. Alright. Somehow. Found a way to crack the possible to get rating. Crack the code.
The vortex is open. Let's begin.
Yep. Gold player is at it again.
An enemy has been slain.
I expected the Echo to do something. What ratings did the Echo? Silver 4? Huh? You'd think he. I'm gonna get my damn block cleaver so I can cut this Alistar in half.
Turret plating. An enemy has been slain.
CM, fine. And
this is the first lesson.
Man, they're desperate. Jesus, they are desperate to kill me. Oh yeah, Yas is no R either. Organite. Oh, man, they really are thirsty for me. Holy shit. They have zero chill with that. Holy crap.
Has been seen.
I have done Seraph's Viger, but usually it's easy. It's I usually only save it for like the items that actually chance that I
shut down.
Mana. I'm gonna roam. I need to roam.
An enemy has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed.
It's interesting, to say the least. Maybe not as interesting as other people are doing on the team. Yeah. Main thing is I'm gonna save my botliners because they're doing some bullshit. No! You know what? I'm gonna split. Hey, Echo out. I haven't because I usually go electrocute. I might actually do this, because it might be very good way into a lot of bad matches like this. Like Zed or Fizz. No, this isn't so bad. I just the main problem I had with Grass Viger previously was twofold. The first thing was I had issues with I don't know. I had issues with damage and mana, but you know, I'm beginning to reconsider. Steel iron, not actually iron. It's probably got boosted. That could be really good against Zed. Against Zed. Please. I hate to say this, but it feels like I'm in worse elo than bronze, even though they aren't bronze. That is a gold 4 Yas, by the way, who's on a hot streak. I don't know how. So 2 and 5 books has a mega. What?
Now.
Flash and close. Because once I get the test on someone, because I don't feel like I should be able to get away with what I'm doing. I'm not ending. I'm trying to get Sterax anyway. You could. Especially with Cloud Soul. I get a Sheen because my runes, by the way, don't have mana built into them, so I have to get a mana item.
Thank you.
I've got the highest farm in the game. This game is a low and a half. I don't even know what this game is. I'm just farming the enemy champions. This is ridiculous. Death's dance. What? No, I didn't know. Trust me, this is far from Veigar land. She hasn't sold her Magi's. Amazing. Save them. I've almost hit 300 farm. Wow. Why end it? It's not like they're going to come back. Mine just ended it. Oh, the minions. Okay, yeah, this was beyond ridiculous.